very special day, everybody.
This is the first day of school for us, and things are going really, really well. Our team's excited, our children are excited, our families are excited. This was a passion project for me. I wanted to provide something for families and communities. I just felt like there's a problem. Why are there no more options? We just couldn't find something that just felt good and right and fit in our lifestyle. And so that was the motivating factor for me.
Learning by Design is TK to 5 charter school based on making experiential education, personalized learning, and a democratic learning environment.
Personalized learning is the focus on the child's needs first, beginning with an assessment.
Every child, just because of their age or grade, is not at the same place in their learning. And so what we don't want to do is provide the exact same learning experience for each individual child.
Everyone come in, have a seat.
Experiential learning for us is really learning by doing. And we provide that opportunity for children in several ways. In their classrooms, they may work on projects with their peers and guided by their teachers.
After 3 minutes, I'm going to give you time to build.
What the children also have an opportunity to do is go to our makerspace.
Makerspace is really a space that just helps kids create things.
It really allows the children to apply concepts into a real life situation.
We have a playground. The playground's not fully designed yet. I want the students to tell me what they think should be on the playground. It's all about empowering them to be creative and innovative.
Democratic learning environment really just provides the flexibility for children to learn in the best way that they can. If they read better laying on the floor, they can read laying on the floor. We want children to be free to be a little bit more of who they are.
We're going to talk about what makes us feel happy.
Circle Time is addressing social needs. It gives the students actually an opportunity to build community.
I feel happy when I'm racing with Jason.
Very nice.
What number is that?
I'm grateful for the opportunity and the trust that the parents have put in the school. I think they've made a great choice.
I call us now the little engine that could. That's where we are now, and I'm hoping that in 5 to 10 years we are that train, that speed train that's barreling through and really, really making some change and having an impact on the world.